And finally, a story you'll hear a lot more about in the morning. The president made Natoma Canfield, the Ohio woman with cancer, the poster child for health care reform. Well, it turns out she was eligible for coverage after all. The hospital tonight saying that she likely qualifies for Medicaid. What effect, if any, this will have on the health care vote remains to be seen.